Barely a year ago, long I pondered King's cryptic speech of victory. Time has proven him wise. From free Greek to free Greek, word has spread across the land of bold Leonidas and his 300. So far from home, laying down their lives, not only for Sparta, but for all of Greece. The promise this country holds. Now on this patch of earth called Plataea, Xerxes' hordes face obliteration. Over there, the barbarians huddle in terror, gripping the icy hides. Hides with icy fingers. Recalling the horrors faced with swords and spears, 300. And yet now they stare out at 10,000 Spartans. Commanding 30,000 free Greeks. They outnumber us, a paltry 3-1. Good odds for a Greek. But on this day, we rescue the world. Mysticism, tyranny, and usher in a new future, right? A future never imagined. Give thanks, men, to bold Leonidas and his 300, to victory.